The ship we are currently flying towards is called Stella Virgo. She is a 105-meter chemical and oil tanker that was built in 2003. She has a beam of 15 meters and is 4,074 gross tons. In 2021, she traveled a total of 88,013 nautical miles and visited 105 ports. During the flight back, I was up against a stiff breeze that was gusting between 15 and 20 knots and almost cost me my drone because the flight back against the wind took far more battery power than I had accounted for. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to give the video a like, because more people on YouTube will get to see it. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and to check out my other videos. Let me know what you thought about this ship and the drone flight in the comments.